A Greek fighter jet has crashed in the Aegean Sea. The jet went down around 15 kilometers northeast of Skyros Island while returning to base. It's been reported that the pilot is missing and a rescue team is now on its way. The Greek Air Force says they lost contact with the jet just after 9 GMT. We'll bring you more details on that story as they become available.